Hello, hello. Good evening. Welcome to this meditation. Hope everybody's doing well. Let's do a little meditation now. See how it goes. It's kind of a vibe with the lights off, to be honest. It's just around sunset time here, I think. So we might just catch the sun going away. Better to keep it on. All right. So, gonna be going for about 20 minutes, I guess. Roundabouts, a little bit more, a little bit less, maybe. And, sorry if that blew into the mic there. And just, and about the noise. And I'll just be narrating what I'm doing with my attention, my awareness, and I invite thee to follow along if you want. All right. So, time is 8:02. Let's go until like 20 past, I guess. I have a bit of a sniffle, so the volume might cut out at some point. While I go and blow my nose. My no nose. My nose. So, ready? Ready? Let's go, I guess. So, starting by shuffling if we need to, removing any major points of strain in the body. Any clothes falling a weird way. Asymmetries that are irritating. Starting to slow down, feeling the sensations on the skin. Feeling the breath on the body. And breathing into the belly, expanding, contracting. Full belly, full chest, all the way in and all the way out. And letting go of any tension if and when it shows up. Maybe moving the hands onto the thighs instead of the knees if they are. And letting the shoulders, the neck, and the brow relax. Allowing the body to yawn if it needs to. Allowing the breath to slow down. Letting the eyes close. becoming aware of which sensations tell me I'm breathing right now. What path does the breath follow? What does it feel like in each place along the way? Any urgent thoughts that come up, demanding attention or some kind of action, watching them, catching them with our attention, not allowing them to manifest, just staying with the breath. Slowing down some more. Releasing urgency, tension, hurry. Thoughts about the past, the day so far. The day to come, plans to be made, things to do. And letting go of these things, and just being here with the breath. Trying to remain intentional with any movement that does happen. And catching any attention in thought or emotion. Returning back to the sensations of the breath. Sensations of the senses, urgency returns, lost in the mind, back to the breath, back to the senses, no aversion, no anger, no self-pity. Watching these things if they do come up. which nostril is the breath more dominant in? Is there any difference in the path between the breath coming in and the breath going out? Watching any thoughts, any emotions. Watching them with some distance, almost as if they're happening to someone else. And just more sensations. The mind just a computer almost, not knowing the words it's saying, and just used to pressing the buttons in the right way. Emotions just happening on their own. Result of a sensation or the mind's random buttons. Being with them. Being with the senses. With the breath. Not just playing the part. But actually being with the senses. Feeling each sensation.
as best as I can. Becoming aware of how aware we are. Is our attention fuzzy, kind of dispersed, or is it focused? What am I holding in my attention right now? What am I aware of? And pulling that attention into the senses, into what's happening right now. Senses as they're happening, the sensations of the senses as they're happening right now. What colors do I see? What shapes do they make? How do they change? What sounds do I hear? What do they sound like? What's the texture of the sound? Temperature is the room, the air. What do warmth and coolness feel like? What's the difference in sensation? And what does it feel like to be here right now? Conscious of the body, mind, or whatever else is here, somehow existing. Is there a feeling my own here-ness, my existness? Something real is here. And keeping with the senses. Keeping here if we can. Slowly opening the eyes. As we come to a close, watching any shift in awareness and consciousness, between the eyes opening and closing, being closed and opening. Well, I hope you enjoyed that. The time is 8:25. We've been going for about 22, 23 minutes. I hope that was useful for you, or interesting, or something positive, something beneficial. It definitely was for me. Fascinating. Amazing. Well, I hope that you have a good rest of your day. I will leave you now. And really, I'm not leaving though, because I'm still here. You're leaving. But really, you weren't here to begin with, so you're not leaving either. You're still here, or there. I'll see you later. Oh.